shall fear the dead.
Hey, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. You've never had a taste of sweet hunting brew? Why, it's only the finest mead outside of Sovngarde. Its sweetness is like a fair maiden's kiss. Starry night. And it's got enough kick to put a frost troll on his hind quarters. But enough talk. Come, won't you share a drink with me and my companions? Ah, nothing like pine spirits to help raise your... well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Need something? Need something?
Can't a woman get a moment to herself? Leave me. You're not supposed to be in here. I'm not gonna warn you again. Get out, or I'll call the... Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Thank you. You left this back there. Figured you'd be wanting it. Here you go. I used to have 5 good men who worked the mill with me. Then this war started and they all ran off. Idiots with me. Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Plenty of good wood around. Honest gold for honest work.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Ah, hello, my Nord friend. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Yes, I hear that question often. My brother Anorieth and I came up with it one night after consuming rather too much mead. After our drinks, we went out for a moonlight hunt. We got separated, and in his drunken state, my brother mistook me for a deer. He shot an arrow that pierced my, well, rump.
Do you have anything
after such a memorable adventure, fresh? We knew we had the name for our shop.
It's all fresh. I hunt the game myself every day.
Thank you very much for your business.
Maybe you'd like to try the horker, or some beef.
You don't prepare the meat with any of those strange...
Thank you.